worth a try. Fresh out of wolf bone, so it looks like we're dead.
I've got a friend, Mr. Right Hand. I've got a friend, Mr. Right Hand. I've got a sometimes I'm saying, really need some bed. He's always gonna be there, cause he's my right hand man. I feel sick when he's mad, so I ask Mr. Hand for some tender love and care. Most times all Dick needs is a hand from his man.
I get it, Jeffy. You're a chicken.
Well, Daddy, what are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm the Joker.
The Joker? I want to hear a joke, Daddy. Tell me a joke.
What? No, no, I don't tell jokes, Jeffy. I'm the
Joker. Daddy, I want to hear a joke. You said you're the Joker, so I want to hear a joke.
Fine, Jeffy. Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't even know.
What? You're supposed to know, Jeffy. You're a chicken.
No, I'm not, Daddy. I don't even know what a chicken is.
What? You're a chicken, Jeffy. You've been making chicken noises all night.
Daddy, I don't even know what a chicken sounds like.
Then what are you supposed to be, Jeffy?
Oh, this is my raccoon outfit.
A raccoon?
Yep, this is what a raccoon sounds like.
That's an elephant, Jeffy.
No, it's not. It's a raccoon.
Whatever, Jeffy. I'm the Joker, and Rosalina's supposed to be Harley Quinn. That means she's gonna be hot.
Hey, Mario!
What are you wearing?
I'm dressed like Harley Quinn!
No, you're not! Harley Quinn's hot, and she wears short shorts.
That's just what Hollywood wants you to think, Mario. This is what Harley looks like in the comics.
No, she's hot in the movie. She's barely wearing any clothes.
What? You don't think I look hot?
No, you look ugly. That looks stupid.
Whatever, Mario. Screw you. You look like a middle-aged pimp. You don't even look like the Joker.
Oh, come on.
Hey, Daddy.
What?
To get to the other side.
Yep, Jeffy. Yeah, you got the punchline of the joke. Let's go trick-or-treating, Jeffy. Without Harley Quinn. Okay, Jeffy, this is the first house, so when they answer the door, make your chicken noises so you get a lot of candy.
All right, Daddy.
I'll ring the doorbell.
He started it.
Because I'm afraid of chickens.
Well, I'm afraid of hippopotamus.
What? What?
Start that again.
I can't believe this. Sir, please, sir, can you please just give him some candy so we can leave?
Fine, just get out of my damn house.
Oh, but you're... Here, Jeffy.
Man, I want your
candy.
Here's
your bucket, Jeffy. All right, just get some candy so we can leave. In the bucket. Sir, can you please put some in the bucket?
Can you? No, I'm scared of pumpkins.
Put some in the bucket. Okay, Jeffy, get all the candy off the ground.
Yeah, Danny, I think I got it all.
Okay, let's get out of here before he gets back.
All right, Danny.
Okay, this is weird. Okay, Jeffy, well, that was really weird. That's not how trick-or-treating's supposed to go, but you still got a lot of candy.
Yeah, Danny, I got quite a bit.
What? Hey!
I took my candy and he's running away.
I'll go get it, Jeffy. Give me back the candy now!
No, get out of my house!
What? I'm not in your house! Give me the candy! No. Okay, Jeffy, I was only able to get you one piece of candy that I found on the ground.
One piece of candy, Daddy?
Yeah, he threw all the candy on the ground, so I was only able to pick up one piece. I hate that guy!
Daddy?
What?
Look.
God damn it!
I took my last piece.
We're going home, Jeffy. We're going home.
I just want more candy, Daddy.
Who left the front door open? God! Ooh, there's still candy left. Which piece do I want? Ooh, I think I'll get this one. I like crackles.
A try. Fresh out of wolf bone, so it looks like we're dead.
Stupid monkey.
My father.
God, fucking stupid.
Go with firecracker.
The idiot.
Yes. You come with me, let's go. Go set the N-word to Lasso TV. No way. Rush
Yo,
card.
Bro, it's a pooping dog.
What is it?
It is such a tier corporation.
Nice.
Beast Broco!
Beast Broco!